This evening on Expose, the segment which deals with young talent throughout St. Vincent and the Grenadines, Cathy would be speaking with the representative from the different secondary schools that will be taking part in the Junior Panorama Competition 1998. Stay tuned for Cathy. Good evening, welcome to Expose. I am your host, Cathy and Holder. As you know, we're into the carnival season, and next week, Thursday, the July the 2nd, we'll be having the Junior Panorama at the Victoria Park. I am going to interview some of the steel band members, Charles, Vincent, and the Grenadines this afternoon. Good afternoon, Lauren.
Good afternoon.
As you will be playing this year, what steel band will you be playing in?
I will be playing with the Girls High School Steel Orchestra.
Do you know how long was the Girls High School Steel Orchestra started?
It started in 1989.
What is the name of the song that you will be playing this year?
The name of the song is Which One Is Sweet by Gospel Cupid.
How many members are there in Girls High School Steel Orchestra?
There are approximately 36 members.
Okay, thank you, Dilore.
You're welcome.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Can you tell me your name, please?
My name is Otley Joseph.
Otley, what steel band will you be playing in this year?
I'll be playing for the St. Vincent Grammar School Steel Orchestra.
Do you know when St. Vincent Grammar School Steel Orchestra was started?
Pan has been in grammar school for quite some time. There was a period of dormancy, then it was restarted in about 1991. From thence, we've been taking part in championships.
What is the name of the song that you will be playing this year?
Specifically, the name of the song is Mopan, but it will be something special from our arranger, David Wilson.
Do you know how many members are there in the St. Vincent Grammar School Steel Orchestra?
There's between 30 to 40 members in our band.
Well, thank you very much.
Thanks for having me.
Back here with me is another member that will be playing in Junior Panorama this year. Lavon, what steel band will you be playing in this year?
I'll be playing in the Bishop College Steel Orchestra.
Do you know when the Bishop College Steel Orchestra was started?
It started around 1985.
As you said you were playing this year, what song will you be playing?
We'll be playing Sunburning Me.
Okay, how many members are there in your steel orchestra?
There's approximately 27 members.
Okay, thank you, Lavon.
You're welcome.
Well, there will be 6 groups entering in this year's Junior Panorama. We have heard from the Girls High School, the St. Vincent Grammar School, and the Bishop College, Kingston. We have not heard from St. Hill Euphonium, Richmond Hill Government School, and the Union Island Secondary School. Don't forget, the Junior Panorama will be held at the Victoria Park this coming Thursday, July the 2nd, from 5 p.m. I would like you to go and show your support in the Junior Panorama, and please keep violent out of this carnival. Bye. I'll see you next week on Expose.